Oh my gosh, I have found a new airplane to love. It's the Zlin Savage Cub. It's nimble, it's quick, and it is so much fun to fly. In this video, we're going to be taking off from the Wild Horse Valley Airport, which is at about 4,100 feet elevation, and we'll be flying over Steens Mountain, which is at about 9,000 feet elevation. That road below me is the Denio Fields Road. That's because it goes between Denio, Oregon and Fields, Oregon. Just to let you know, we are in eastern Oregon, very near the Alvord Desert, where I like to go practice landing and taking off. And since I mentioned the Alvord Desert, if you look over to your right, you can see the Alvord Desert. It's a dry lake bed, and it's big. Leaving the Wild Horse Valley Airport, I wanted to go on a heading of about 30 degrees, and it's been difficult to hold it exactly, so I've been kind of going back and forth between a little more than 30, a little less than 40, and the idea is when we get up here close to Steens Mountain to the left of us, we'll be turning west to go across the mountain. Linda and I got to take a fairly long road trip in Oregon, and one of our favorite places was Eastern Oregon. And we've driven down that road below there, the Denio Fields Road. And while we were driving on that road, we saw a bunch of cattle ahead. And then we saw a bunch of cowboys and cowgirls trying to round up the cattle, which apparently escaped from their fence. The other thing we got to do was to drive out onto the Alvord Desert. And there were people out there using some kind of sail racing rigs out there on the desert as well. Very interesting place and beautiful country. Well, we're at about 7,500 feet now, and we're headed for that peak that's just off to the left of us. Off to the right, I spotted a little bitty lake up here in a depression. This airplane not only climbs great, but it descends great as well. It's no problem to descend at 1,000 or 1,500 feet per minute and not get into any kind of a speed issue. What do you say we descend down into that canyon and follow it down to wherever it is we're going? Well, let's have live and breathe. Looks like Wild Horse Valley Airport is right in front of us. Note that I'm descending at 1,500 feet per minute, and my speed is just over 70 knots. Man, I gotta work on that rudder control. I don't know whether it's because of the size of the rudder or because of sensitivity settings, but I need to figure that one out.
Oh, senor, maybe it's the pilot.
Well, that was a very fun flight for me, and I'm sure I'll be flying the Zlin Savage Cub many more times.